that Mr. Rivers, as long as I'm in the Senate, and as long as I'm around, that Confederate flag will never come down. And I said to him, Senator, you don't know me. I am from Charleston, South Carolina. I am from the land of never. You told me I'd never go to the Citadel, but we do. You said we'd never go to the theater, but we do. You said we'd never be in the Capitol, but we are. And I've learned one thing. Every doggone thing you told me I would never do, I have done or will do. And guess what? That racist red rag has come down. It is not there. The flag came down. The flag came down. And when we call for it to come down, they said it would never come down. But if you've been black as long as I have, I've learned that never ain't nothing but a word to me. I don't know how long it will take. I don't know what it will take, but it will come down. I call on the church. I call on all of the faith community, but especially the black church. It is hypocritical and a doggone shame for us to have these Martin Luther King Jr. speeches every January and act like we're scared every February. Today starts unofficially the season of blackness. And black folk are going to be black all of January and all of February. Then they're going to be back to want to be black because they're too scared to be black out of the season. I call on the church. How dare you call on King's name when you will not do King's work? It is not just about how much we preach. It's not how much it costs to build the building. If the building does not serve the people, ain't nothing but a museum that folk come by to visit once a week on Sunday. We must march on the ballot box. We must march on the ballot box. How dare you tell me what I can't do in my house? This belongs to me. This is my house. You just an occupant in my house. And if I can get you to go vote, I'll put out every lowlife, sorry, backward legislator we have in my house. So let me end with this. We're in the middle of a shutdown. Senator Booker, Senator Sanders, Majority Whip, do the best you can. But come 2020, if by some unforeseen circumstance that 45 is still where he is, then we're going to march on the ballot box. We're going to march in every hamlet, every town, every city, every state. And I'm so looking forward that if he is still there come 2020, that we're going to have another shutdown. We're going to shut down 1600 Pennsylvania Avenue. We're going to shut down the hate, the evil. We're going to shut down the orange menace. We're going to shut it all the way down. NAACP, you were made for this. We were made for this. This is why we are here. We are made for this. We're not afraid. I know some of y'all are worried about an orange hair, fake racist. I am from the state where we had the real racist. We had Storm Thurmond. We had Henry, we had this guy. So why would I be afraid of a fake racist when I'm from the state of the real racist? And every one of them is gone, and he is going to be gone too. Why are you worried? Why are you afraid? Fired up! Fired up! Fired up! Fired up! Let's have a shutdown in 2020. Let's have a shutdown in 2020. Let's shut it down!
Thank you, President Murphy. Mayor Benjamin, thank you.